key success to a good knee replacement is anatomic alignment of the implants. Like in Ernie's case, he couldn't even walk short distances. Now he's walking with his wife. He's outside. And that's just real satisfying for us.
We've been first to market 21 times in 15 years, making these investments in these niche markets, which eventually create brand new opportunities for the entire orthopedic industry.
Our goal here at Wright is to create motion and to help our surgeons create motion for their patients. And one of the best ways we have to do that right now is prophecy preoperative navigation.
It's a brand new technology. It solves old problems that have had lasting impact on patients and their families.
Wright Medical has a history of being an innovator, and prophecy is just one more step in that innovation trail.
Up until the surgery, it was a quality of life issue that I couldn't just walk around the block with my wife without the knee being an issue.
Our goal is to take a patient with an arthritic knee or hip who cannot do normal activities of life and give them a chance to live the rest of their life, hopefully painless or pain-free.
Prophecy is a patient-specific instrumentation system. It allows preoperative planning for the surgeon. They can view the anatomy and be familiar with it before going into the OR.
Rather than having to put a rod down the end of the bone and use the long axis or the long shaft of the thigh bone to make your cuts off of, we use a computer-guided system.
Part of the encouragement and the excitement about my surgery had to do with the fact of the prophecy procedure that was taking place.
Prophecy starts with a CT scan or an MRI scan that's converted into a solid computer model that engineers at Wright Medical then use to perform a virtual surgery based on surgeon collaboration.
Oftentimes you want to reference the ankle or the hip, and those landmarks are hard to see because they're covered by soft tissue.
The engineers at Wright Medical receive this scan and have special programs that erase all the muscle and blood off of the bones, and so they can see a perfect image of the bones.
So that allows us to plan the alignment specific to those points.
I can see what potential problems might arise during the surgery. I know what the block is actually going to look like when I put it on.
If the surgeon approves it, then the engineers reverse engineer a guide to match the surface of the patient's bones.
With the prophecy system, when we look at our post-op x-rays, they look just like the surgical plan was preoperatively. And when you look at the alignment from hip to knee to ankle, it's anatomic.
I took a walk with my wife this past week, and I have a straight leg for the first time in, I guess, close to 20 years. So straightness of leg, there's no pain, quality of life is being returned back. I'm not even thinking about my leg. I am learning having to walk again, but overall, it's a whole new experience that we're excited about.
We were able to take our technology, our design capabilities, our manufacturing capabilities, and partner with Siemens to bring forward prophecy.
As we developed prophecy, we knew we needed a secure location to store all the information to make sure that changes were tracked. It was an audit trail. It was a compliance system. Team Center was already validated for use with that for our current products.
We needed an external user to be able to access our system and have certain abilities to understand how their cases were being processed and organized. And we also needed the engineers on the inside to have even more freedoms and ability to organize the information and see which data was available.
We have to have the surgeon's signature on this guide before we make it, but they also have to be able to see very detailed specifications of how this surgery will look. And that's really the trick with creating the software, and that's the importance of the user interface.
Siemens is important to Wright Medical because the software they provided and helped us develop allows us to track all of our case information, provide us a Part 11 compliant system that we already were using to store our engineering data, which was a logical place to include all the prophecy data, and also provided the external interface to our customer base.
Our business is built on innovation, and our entire campus is built on new technology, new ideas, and all that means better technology, more innovative delivery of the technology, and a better impact not only on the patient, but on the overall economic benefit of that particular procedure and service. In many ways, I think prophecy actually encompasses the spirit of innovation and the create motion culture.
It was the fastest product to launch that Wright Medical's ever had.
One of the things Siemens PLM software has helped us create is a very strong platform for prophecy. It's helped us integrate manufacturing, engineering, and our surgeons.
This technology, as it becomes more widespread, is going to enable a level of sophistication and skill that would probably not be attainable through any other opportunity or technology.
It continues to position this as the innovator. It is precision, it is reproducibility, it is accuracy that heretofore wasn't available. We work hard to keep a competitive position in the global marketplace. Prophecy is another way of doing that. It'll have applications for us on a large scale as we move for other joints. We're convinced of that.